What is up, guys? NOK here from Nooktech. So there have been a whole new lineup of techno products for 2021 already, from the Spark to Common series. But techno still comes around with the Phantom X,
so this is literally a predecessor of the Phantom 9.
But mind you, techno describes this as their elite flagship. So nothing really crazy, a determined flagship, making it superior among related models like the Spark and the Common.
So let's see if techno really means what it says, starting with the performance. The Phantom X has a RAM space of 8GB, which is indeed capable for multitasking, and operates on Android 11 with iOS 7.6. The Phantom X comes along with 256GB of internal storage. Wow, that's quite a huge sum of storage from techno. So right to the battery capacity, the all-new Phantom X is actually rated 4,700mAh, with 33W of fast charging for 70% in 30 minutes. Coming to the camera configuration, the rear camera is basically a triple set with 50MP, 13 and 8MP with quad LED flash, which shoots videos of 4K at 60 frames per second and 1080p at 30 frames per second. And secondly, for the selfie camera is a dual set of 48 and 8MP, with a dual LED flash, and also shoots videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second. Honestly speaking, the Phantom S is a very good looking phone with 6.7 inches of wide curved end screen, which is fully glass plated all around. So nothing really new here for network connectivity on the Phantom X. Same 4G band, which is a bit improved, and available 3G and 2G bands. And also not to forget the dual SIM compatibility. Security wise, the Phantom X has an embedded fingerprint sensor underneath the display unit, which is not a new feature actually, but still improved upon for better detection. So I personally think the Phantom X had massive upgrades only in terms of performance, camera quality, storage space and looks as well. Can't just deny the awesome looks of the Phantom X. Basically, the other specifications had cool upgrades, which were not bad at all. But would you agree on Techno's take on this being their most important phone ever? Let me know your thoughts about this in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. So on to next time. Like and subscribe for more. Stay blessed. Peace.